Ethiopians, which is found in the whole of Africa, have a lot of cultural practices.
The name Kafi comes from the place where it's discovered, Kafa. So that's how we Ethiopia is the source of coffee, especially coffee Arabica is largely produced in Ethiopia.
Yeah, he was a goat herd. When he is watching his goats, he see the goat eat the coffee beans, the berry, the red berries he ate it. After he ate it, the goat got excited and jumpy, and then Khalid himself, he cried, and then he ran to his house to the wife, he tell her, and then the wife tell him to go to the monastery, tell the monk, you know. After that, the monk cried. They believe it's something about devil, some connection with devil, but they, they decide to burn it, to throw it in the fire. After they throw it in the fire, the aroma smell come, and they kind of like it, you know. After that, they start drinking coffee, you know, they boiled it, and they start drinking coffee. It become our tradition. The preparation of the coffee is the process of changing the raw coffee to the beverage, which is, there is a basic four step to make coffee. We start by roasting the coffee first. After we roast it, we grind it. After we grind it to mix it with the hot water, you know, and then we leave it for a certain time to make brew. After that, we let it down for a couple minutes to separate the liquid coffee to the ground coffee.
What is the advantage of coffee ceremony in Ethiopia?
The advantage of coffee ceremony in Ethiopia, usually our families come together to make coffee in the ceremony. Our neighbors come together to discuss some local issues, family issues. So they exchange some information. So it's a kind of socialization process. Most of the time, we make coffee at least two or three times per day, during breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So we come together, we exchange information. We enjoy our family life and extract.
Okay, one of the advantages, it gathers us together when you have a special occasion, friend and family, we invite our neighbors, we discuss our issues, we solve our problem without going to the court, you know. Plus, the smell of the coffee help you to relax your brain, you know, the aroma smell help you to relieve your stress, you know, and then the coffee ceremony helps the generation to learn respect to each other. That's most of the things at the advantages.
In which parts you are so much satisfied?
I'm satisfied the whole ceremony to make country coffee.
Really? How do you like all of it?
Everything.
In which age you already started to drink coffee?
Starting from 13, you know you are. Yeah, I'm drinking. I like the ceremony. And I make up my home is like 2 times a day.
Thank you. Oh, great. Yeah. That will be very perfect. That because everybody participates.
Yeah.
Oh, it's
definitely
good.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's good.
Tastes
good.
Tastes
good.
Wow,
I'm
glad I tried it. That's a bit.
I wish I captured that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I was expecting some strong coffee. It's like, whoa, hey, this is right up my alley.
Yeah.
So I need to go for the third round. So.
Okay. Great. Wow, that's some good coffee.
Yeah, it's good. That's very good.
Sometimes you get your food
suddenly.